Jacob. Whoa.
Oh. Five. Six. One. Seven. I think the yellow one will go first. Or the orange one. Close. Green one's next. Red one takes for eight. Today I'm going to do a candy tasting video and I'm going to see if Smarties are better than M&M's or if M&M's are better than Smarties. So I'm going to be tasting some M&M character bounces because they're really cool because they can bounce up and down and they're really funny. And I'm also going to be opening some M&M character rock stars. Let's just press it because it's really funny. And I'm also going to be opening some Smarties princesses, and there is Belle, Cinderella, Aurora and Rapunzel. And I'm also going to be opening this M&M watch, and it comes with some M&Ms at the bottom, so I'll be tasting those. And this M&M character bowl, and I'm going to be seeing which is better, the Smarties or the M&Ms. So first I'm going to open the watch and this Rockstar one. So there's the watch, I'll just get the M&Ms out. And there's the box of M&Ms. So here's my watch, and you can actually open this area so you can put some M&Ms in. So let's put some M&Ms in. And there's the bag of M&Ms. So let's open this up. Well, one came out straight away. And another one did, and another one did, and another one. Okay, I think that one, that's enough. Okay, that's too much. Let me take a few out. Still too much. Okay, I think that is enough now. Now let's open this M&M's Rockstars! This M&M's Rockstar came with some M&M's, so let's open this up and taste some. Let's taste it. This is delicious. Now let's open this M&M's character bowl because we need some room for all my M&M's. Here it is. And it comes with some M&M's. So let's open, pack it up and pour it in. Let's open this packet as well, even though it's already open. Oh, there's a wrapper in there. I'll get that out. Oh, it comes in another bag. I thought that was just a wrapper. There's lots of M&Ms in there, guys. This M&M character basketball, and this comes with some M&Ms, but these ones are nuts. So let's open it up just like that, and here are the massive bag of M&M. Wow, look at the size of it. Let's open it. Let's pour it some into here. Let's put some M&M's in. the nut ones are quite big, but the ones that don't have the nuts aren't really that big. They're about the size of Smarties, really. It's all filled up now. Watch this, guys. Look, guys, they're going everywhere. It's poopy. Is that all of them? Nope, still two more in there. My dad's going to try to get some M&Ms into the hoop, see how many shots he'll get. That's one! Still one! Two! Yellow must be a snooky colour. Three! I did all yellow! Four!
Hold on, CT, I've got one more to come. Whoa!
Oh. Five!
We go. Right, your turn, Tiana.
Okay, my turn. Oh no! What?
Two.
Two in a row.
Yeah, they're close. Hit the backboard, Tiana.
Okay.
Whoa. Yay! Hold on. Is that three?
Yeah.
Yeah, three.
They're going everywhere.
Four.
Four.
Yes.
Five.
Hold on. Six.
Oh, nearly. Now I'm going to be having some fun with these Smarties Disney princesses and these M&M's character bouncers. So let's just take these off like that. Whoa! M&M's came flying out then. I'll just stand that up like that. We might as well just pour them into the character bowl. Whoa! At least this didn't tip over. Okay, we won't be able to fit all of them in. Whoa! We will not fit all of them in! Okay, I'll just leave. M&M's ready! Here are my evident character bouncers, so let me show you what they can do. They're really cool. They bounce really, really high. Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh, I think the yellow one will go first, or the orange one. Green one's next. Red one takes for eight. Yeah. I think the orange. You're joking. Okay. They won't let me speak. I think the orange. Okay. I think the red one's going next, obviously. Next one's going to be orange, red. Ready? Are you ready? Whoa, you have to bounce. This one takes forever. Look at this weird M&M, guys. Wow, it's massive. Now let's open these Disney Princess Smarties. Whoa! Just take these lids off. And you can actually stack these. They keep falling over as well. This one's a different colour at the top. Wow, that fell straight off. This one's the only blue one. Let's taste some Smarties. I'll just pour some on the table. Let's taste the Smartie. I'll taste this blue one. Let's taste it. Mmm, this is really nice. Here's for a puzzle, so let's put some Smarties inside. Put that one as well. Put this lid back on, which is basically just the top of the castle. This is how you get the Smarties out the castle. You just turn it. This is how you stack them. I've made my decision which one is my favourite, and it's going to be the M&M's, because I've had lots of fun with these, especially the character Bounces. They're so much fun, and that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video. I love you guys, see you soon, bye! Here are my three puppies. There's Boo, Sparky, and this one's Toby. And my favourite one is going to be Boo. And can you let me know in the comments down below which one is your favourite?